another thing, I believe you're representing a young man who just got slugged, viciously slugged. I think it's a disgrace. Do you ever notice they pick on certain people? I mean, he would tell you he's not the toughest person in the world physically, right? They don't go after Bikers for Trump. You ever notice that? They don't go after our construction workers who love us. They don't go after the police. They don't go after, we have incredible people. You know, we're the elite. They say they're elite. You know, do you ever hear this? Hey, I live better than all of them. Great education, the greatest houses, the great, but I guess I'm not elite. They live like in the basement of their mom's home. Their arms are this big, look, like this. But they have the black masks on. And they have sticks, and they hit people. They hit people in the face, in the head. This Antifa. But you ever notice Antifa's never there when we have a bikers' rally? They're never there when the construction workers and the unions are honoring the president. They're never around. They're always there when you have a single guy protesting in front of a school. And as you probably know, I think all of you know, we did something very serious. I signed an executive order recently. We're taking money away from those schools. We're going to, you know, we give them billions and billions of dollars and they don't allow free speech. And we don't want anything special, but we want free speech.